Here, buddy. Baby wasn't mine.
What the hell?
It's a riddle. Two guys destroyed your bike with a crowbar and a bat. One of them wasn't me.
Dr. Turkleton.
Actually, sir, it's Turk.
That's your first name.
You think my name is Turk Turkleton?
And Mrs. Turkleton.
The Turkletons. Can I get a scotch?
Hey, baby.
I'm so sorry I messed everything up, baby.
Don't be. Let's dance.
Set me up, Ted.
Hi. We haven't used instruments in a long time, so bear with us if we're a little rusty. 1, 2, 3.
I guess in the end, things seldom work out exactly the way you expect.
Turk, our plane leaves in an hour.
I know, I just gotta check on my patient, baby.
Hey. How's it going, Mr. Fitzpatrick?
Sometimes fate is on your side.
Actually, it's Father Fitzpatrick.
Could you do us a quick favor?
Other times, well, you've kind of sealed your own fate. It's not enough to show. Either way, you have to trust that whatever's supposed to happen will happen. One thing I can say, girl, love you all the time. Besides, somehow you always seem to end up with the person you're meant to be with.
1, 2, 3.
Thanks for helping out.
I'm only going as far as the dumpster.
It's so hard to make myself look for an apartment when I'm sharing my bed with the most beautiful girl in the world.
Really? What's his name?
That made absolutely no sense. So just keep sipping.
Come on, John. I want you to meet this patient, Tommy. He's only 5, but he's got, like, the voice of a grown man.
Yeah.
Tommy, what are you doing out of your room?
I go where I want.
Awesome.